up so well and got to sort of show the NBA what you guys look like?
Oh, I think it was great. I mean, timeouts are long, so that's when Patty hit that, messed up one, I think it was the first, was the second quarter, opening the second quarter, and we left Patty open. As soon as I shot one, I'm like, oh, I'd rather have another 5-minute timeout. So, but no, I think it was definitely great. I mean, you know, we feel confident as a team that we can play with anybody, and it was great to show that on a national stage.
What do you think about the energy in the building tonight and just in the city recently?
Oh, I mean, it's electric. Like I said before, man, whenever you're winning in the city, I think it's a very different feeling. So, you know, for us, we want to continue to put on a show, continue to win, not only for ourselves, but, you know, for this fan base.
Just your thoughts on, I got your late, just thoughts on TD tonight.
Oh, man, he came in and he contributed from the second that he stepped on the floor. Not only with the way that he was making shots, but defensively, rebounding, he was everywhere tonight for us, and you know that's you don't expect him to shoot the ball this well all the time, but everything else that he did on the floor is stuff that we expect.
Is it hard to be super critical over a game like this that felt so complete?
Yeah. I mean, I feel like if there was a perfect game, I think it was tonight. It was definitely tonight.
Last one.
No letdown. That you guys got some winnable games coming up, and how much you need to just put this one aside like you did with the losses and move on to the next game?
Oh, well, I mean, we feel like every game is winnable. So regardless of who we're playing, we want to continue to try to play at a high level, continue to try to do the things that we can control. You know, if you're not making shots, then you're not making shots. It's a hit or miss league. But as far as defense and, you know, continue to try to pressure people, continue to try to win the rebound battle, we control what we can control. And the outcome, you know, it lays where it may.
Thank you.